Welcome to Shampoo in a Shower Cap. As you can see from the young lady on the package, she's having a lot of fun. And I too am about to enjoy a shampoo in a shower cap. Here we go. You just open it up. You can preheat it in the microwave if you want. And then you place it on your head. And there is no front or back with these. I tend to tuck it over my ears. And then we massage lightly 1 to 2 minutes. And while we're massaging lightly 1 to 2 minutes, let me tell you about other infomercials we put out. We put out shampoo your leg in a shower cap. Now that's a little bigger shower cap. And it's a little more intense. But you'll have to come back, ma'am. Okay, now as we're shampooing, we are massaging gently for 1 to 2 minutes. Oh, I could just feel it working. Everybody in the audience, can you just feel it working? Yes. Wow. Okay, now we've forgotten our towel, so that's probably not good. We're going to have to pause the camera for a second.
Fran's going to need new underwear. I'm
so sorry. Are they in there? No, they should be in there. In those, the green piles there, in there somewhere, because I'm on bleach-free stuff.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, great. Okay, we've got our towel. We're about ready to finish up the shampoo in a shower cap. First, we'll take it off, and then we will get ready to towel dry, just as we did yesterday. I don't know about you, but I sure feel good. That's it.